Shanahan back on his feet, chasing the puck. Knocked loose behind the goal, a point, feeding it. Detroit. Tough one for Washington. A great win for the Red Wings.
Draper gets his first goal of the 98 playoffs, an OT winner. Washington had a couple of chances to get the puck out of the zone, and they couldn't. And it was a nice pass by LaPointe right across in front to Draper, who put it in. No chance whatsoever for Ole the goalie, Kolzig, and the Red Wings have won both games here at home in the finals and head to Washington for game three.
Both by a goal. 2-1 in game one, but nothing like this contest tonight. The Red Wings were behind 2 goals to Washington twice, and it looked like the series would be tied when this night was over. Now, when this night is over, Draper is the hero, scoring at 15:24 of the first overtime. And it's 5-4 Detroit, and a 2-0 lead in the Stanley Cup Championship Series.
Well, if you wanted a little offense, you got it. A very entertaining hockey game. Both teams looked like they were out of it at one time during the game. And Scotty Bowman and his Detroit Red Wings. And here's the goal. Gontcher can't get it by Shanahan. It goes right to LaPointe, who shovels it in front of the net to Draper, who just redirects it in. Let's have another look. Watch Shanahan now. He fights Rieke for it. Now, Gontcher's trying to go around the boards, and it hit Shanahan and went to Draper. So Shanahan will get an assist, I think, on this, and that will be the first point he scored here at Joe Louis Arena in the playoffs.
When Draper is parked in front, the boys in the bench see that happening. And the pass was a perfect pass by LaPointe. And the Red Wings have taken a 2-0 lead in the series.
Well, it seems a difficult assignment. Here's the Red Wing brass. Kenny Holland will tell you who scored. Now the challenge for Washington is to win 4 games in the next 5. And there is the hero.
5-4, Detroit winning this one. At 15:24, Draper wins the game.